You hear Rydell back at the garage?
I wasn't really paying attention. What'd he say?
Do you know how many times I've heard the "we're a family" speech? Trust me, the only person you should be loyal to is yourself.
Yes, quiet. Hey, Rydell.
Hey, just wanted to wish you both luck for the big race. You got this.
Thanks, Pops.
Just remember, don't just say shit.
Win shit.
Win shit.
That's right. Well, break it. Don't know where I'm going with this. See you back at the garage.
What was that about?
Maybe he's just trying to apologize.
Usually starts with sorry.
Well, that's just Rydell. He's old school.
Yeah, old something. Yo, looks like Alex here. Do your thing. I told him to look out for us. He was very interested in our car. So, let's not disappoint.
Gentlemen!
No one takes my money. Good. A few more tweaks and we'll be first next time, no doubt.
That was such a buzz. Doing our thing. We belong out there.
Foreign to race. We showed them we got the skills to compete.
We gotta let Rydell know how we did.
I can imagine his goofy face now, grinning with pride. Oh, shit, hold up. Alex calling. What up, fam? Yeah, impressive, huh? Little garage run by... I told you, bro. I don't know, like a bunch.
Bunch of what?
What, tonight? Yeah, you know it. Thanks. Peace. All right.
What was that about?
Alex gig.
Wait, now? I thought we were going back to the garage.
Transport job. Simple pickup and drop off. He's sending over the info now. We're not passing this up. It's our time, yo.
All right, fine. Let's do this. I don't know, Yaz. This seems sketchy.
What did I say about taking risks? If we impress this guy, we'll reap the benefits. But there's no second chances.
You have any idea what ride we're picking up?
Knowing my boy, something legit.
Damn, Yaz. Nice.
You take it. I'll drive out to the drop-off behind you.
On it. We're keeping this little job between us, right? Ooh, don't mind if I do.